to the Lord, mga 7 hours. Kasi siya lang mag-isa sa bahay, pinag-alaman ng family niya. So parang lahat na nag-dry, talaga siya dry. Pero hindi na ma-feel ang presence ng Lord. Almost 8 hours na. At nakita na niya, pag tingin niya doon sa labas, nakita niya in just 2 minutes, nakita niya yung cry ng kanyang asawa. In 2 minutes, darating niya yung asawa niya sa bahay. So bigla na lang na kinausap siya ni Lord. Sabi niya, Lord, ilang oras na ba dito? Bakit ganito ka lang? Bakit ganito lang pinalamdam sa akin yung presence mo? And I'm just so blessed. Ang dinis ni share niya, anong sinabi ni Lord sa inyo? Sabi niya, I don't want to speak to you until the last 2 minutes because I don't want you to live if I were to speak sooner. So I waited until the last 2 minutes because I so enjoyed your company. I tried to keep you here on purpose for as long as I could. And it changed the way I approach you. Many times we feel God, wala. But I was struck what the Lord spoke us said to him. I don't want you to live as soon as I speak to you. I'm so enjoying your company.
We are all enjoying the presence of the Lord. Amen. the goodness of the Lord. Amen. He's a spectator. Hindi ka lang nakawatch from a distance. God wants you to be in His throne. Praising Him, worshiping Him, bowing down before Him, giving reverence to the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. It's during this time that God will really communicate with us and enjoy. Enjoy in our presence. Di ba tayo nag-enjoy tayo sa presence ni Lord?
Amen.
Pero hindi natin alam pa lang na the Lord is also enjoying us. Amen. Di ba just like the church children, di ba? God, if you want to spend time with our children and with our loved ones, ganun na lang kung yun. There are some times, I'm busy living my life. Busy living my life. Christmas. Go to the church on Christmas. Buti na lang, hindi pa rin ngayon.
Amen.
And maybe Easter too. So my faith is renewed. Magic. Christmas lang at Easter, ma-renew ang kanyang faith. Tumawa naman. That's not the kind of life God wants from a true worship. Amen? And I know that you don't like that kind of life either.
Yes.
Amen? We are worshipers of God, not spectators. Amen? Amen. Amen. Very conscious with its outward appearance. But God said, I know.